Good morning, guys. I am in Holland again at Flemmers Foot Racing in the workshop. I arrived yesterday and I'm here now for the next 2 days. I love it. I really love it. The weather is beautiful and I'm gonna do a lot of swimming in the next 2 days. I can't wait. It's gonna be cool. And yeah, I'm gonna take you with me, show you the off-season preparing for the new season, because in about time I'm gonna be back in the car finally, and yeah, I need to prepare for that. So enjoy the video. We went front wheel mounting. This is Daniele.
Hi guys.
And actually the whole team, or like kind of some of the guys, are with us, and
we are gonna be there, guys.
Yeah, of course we're gonna be faster, and it's gonna be fun. It's quite a cool karting track actually, and we're gonna drive twice and gonna flip something, and it's gonna be cool. We're gonna beat them.
Yes.
Woman power. Yes. I'm with Flemmers Foot already. I was with them last year already, and I've been here some time, and you always saw the same room actually. I'm gonna show you the workshop now, which is quite big and really nice actually. Really big, really nice, really new, and yeah, have fun. So you enter here. This is the entrance, and then you got like stairs up. Here are all offices. Then this is the office of one bus. Then like this is the office of another bus. So here are a lot of trophies actually. Then, yeah, the room behind is the engineer's room. So here are all three engineers sitting normally. Yeah, then here's like chilling area, reception, team picture, engineering office. So here all the F4 engineers are sitting normally. And then if you go around the corner, the F3 engineers. So F3 engineers, some suites. This place. So you got the F3 cars, the F4 cars, mechanics. From here, some testing is going on. I don't know what. And here we got like the next hall with all the covers from F4 actually. Then one truck. Then we got all the F3 covers, or kind of my number from last year. Woo! All the F3 stuff, headrests, monocoques, then Macau crash stuff, covers, Macau crash car, and then here everything is storage, so a lot of storage actually. Here's all the covers, then two trucks, we got four in total, and if you go the stairs up, there's the canteen. One office again, offices, conference rooms, quite normal stuff actually. And then if you go to this spot, it's the best area. So some trophies again, like always. Got some big history. The simulators. So we open the door, we go in. So actually the Sims here are pretty cool because we have three and we can race against each other and they're really good and yeah, it makes so much fun. So I love being here driving a Sim. Of course I prefer being on racetracks, but it's cool. And yeah, everything is quite new, so the Sims are like really, really good, and it's super cool to prepare race weekends here, and yeah, I love it. So here are all the engineers sitting normally, and we are driving, and let's keep on going. And then we got tires. A lot of tires, which isn't even much. In the season we got even more tires here. Then a lot of storage, a really old car up there. Yeah, then storage again, all storage. And then we can go up here. The gym. So this is the gym. It's cool to have one here, so after sim day we train, you have everything, you have cardio stuff, you have strength possibilities, you got the stairs, yeah, it's just cool. And a reaction board. And yeah, this is the office from above, or like the factory hall. You can see the F3 and the F4 cars, really nice, really clean and super cool. So I'm back home again. It's been three cool days at Flemmersfort, and yeah, if it was interesting, please give it a thumbs up, and thanks for watching. You have to stay tuned on my Instagram account because there's gonna be some real cool news coming up soon. And yeah, see you next time again. Bye bye.